What makes the work of charities like this so special and important, do you think?
Well, you just have to see the results of music therapy and what Nordoff Robbins does to know why it's so important, why we must support it, and why we love being here every year.
I know it's a big question, but what does music mean to you in your life?
It's everything to us. I mean, partly because we do it for a job, but I also, and I think I can say the same for Michael, we listen to music all the time for our own entertainment. I go and see shows, I go and see concerts. Music is my life. I couldn't do without a radio, but I could do without TV, which is, you know, which is fine, you know.
You guys have become one of our most beloved and celebrated double acts. I'm curious, can you talk a little bit about this very special bromance you have and what it's like working together for as long as you have now?
Do you know, this is the best way to enjoy anything good happening in your life is with somebody. And I, you know, apart from sharing the money, which is awful, but genuinely, no one understands what it feels like unless you have someone next to you who's going through the same thing. And that just makes a connection that is extraordinarily special. And
it also helps if you're friends. Yeah. And that's what we are. We've been friends for many years. And, you know, this is a great opportunity. This is a great project that we're involved in. And you're going to see a lot more of us both in the future.
What?
Well, a lot more of me in the future.
Can I come? Can I be in it?
I don't know. You and Rob Bride in a team in a party now.
Well, he's very good. Now, that's a proper talent.
How are you?
Proper talent.
It's Bright. Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Nice to meet you. Oh!
One of my favourite meetings.
You're a wonderful dancer.
Yeah,
man.
Have you got this year?
This year, I'm with Theresa May.
Oh.
Yeah, she's going to have a lot of time on her hands soon.
Great shoes.
I mean, hormone therapy is working, isn't it? It's working. Oh, and where you choose to put it. That's the curious thing. And is Alfie now your full-time carer, or is this something that works? How does it work?
This is a community service for me. So this is what I'm doing.
This is instead of being tagged at the ankle. Yeah. Look, you've got to make it work. Look at how good they look. Don't they look great? If I had half of the style that these boys have.
You have.
But where have I left it? Where have I put it? Where is it? Anyway, it's not all about me.
Take him on the road.
You were saying where we're going to...
Brighton, Ball and Bow.
Brighton. Don't like the billing. Don't like
that.
The no.
You don't like it?
Ball, Bow and Brighton.
All right, okay. I've just recorded a new album that's out at the end of the year. A few concerts towards the end of the year as well with us both. And then Michael's in the studio for his next album as well.
So. And I'll be hanging around waiting for him.
And then we'll get back together, yeah.